Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today in this video, I am going to tell you that Whitney Ebel biography and lifestyle. Full name Whitney Ebel. Born on 2 June 1982 and age is 39 years old. Birthplace Austin, Texas, USA. Profession actress. Height 5 feet 7 inches. Horoscope Gemini. Nationality America. Marital status married. Hair color blonde. Zodiac sign Gemini. Birthplace Austin, Texas, USA. Source of income, actress. Net worth, $1 million to $5 million. Whitney Neis Ebel is an American actress and model. She is best known for her roles in All the Boys, In All the Boys Love Mandy Lane and Monsters, and has been featured in Maxim magazine. Career. Whitney Ebel was born in Austin, Texas. She has two brothers. She has lived in Spain and Mexico and is fond of the Spanish language. She also attended St. Andrew's Swanee School in Franklin County, TN. Ebel's acting career started with a role in the low-budget film Edge of Kali in 2005. She then portrayed Eve in the film Dad, Lenny, which was released direct to DVD in 2006. She then gained a role in the pilot of the TV show Secrets of a Small Town. However, the show was not picked up by American Broadcasting Company. She also had a role on the ABC show Rodney. Ebel's breakout role was in the 2006 horror film All the Way, Love Mandy Lane, portraying the bitchy but also sympathetic cheerleader Flo. The film co-starred Amber Heard and received mixed reviews from critics. Ebel then appeared in guest roles on television series including CSI New York, Cold Case. Her next film role came in Emmanuel Vaugier's horror vehicle Unearthed, in which she plays Ellie. The film was one of the 8 films to die for at Horrorfest and received poor reviews from critics. She also starred in the direct-to-DVD releases Love and Mary and Remarkable Power. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.